You often hear about abused animals, but this one, in my year and a half volunteering, is probably the worst mentally abused dog that I've ever met. He hates coming out of his kennel. He was obviously abused to be in a kennel. He's a sweetheart, but he is scared to death. Come here, baby. Hi. This is what breaks your heart. Not to mention that he's super skinny too. And he's already been fattened up by the shelter for quite a few weeks.